What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the screen recording not available problem you are getting on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your iPhone settings. From here, tap on screen time. In your screen time settings, select content and privacy restrictions. In case you're using content and privacy restrictions, then make sure that the screen recording option is set to allow. When this is done, ensure yourself that you're not using CarPlay, AirPlay or screen time with your iPhone. Screen recording will not work if your iPhone is streaming any media to another device. You should, in addition, disable Bluetooth to troubleshoot if any connected devices are preventing you from recording your screen. Next, go to your iPhone storage settings. It might take a couple of seconds to load your storage information, and you can then preview if you have some available storage left for your screen recordings. Make sure that you have at least 1 GB of available storage. If you don't want to uninstall apps, then you can follow the storage recommendations to clear up some space. Lastly, in your iPhone settings, navigate to the General section. Here, tap on Software Update. Make sure to download any update that might be available to you before restarting your device. Restarting your iPhone can, in a lot of cases, fix the screen recording problem you are having. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.